wire. Axiom is so fun to watch.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 154 pounds, Axiom!
A mathematical savant who claims everything in the ring can be solved by equations.
Given his success thus far, he may have the numbers right.
Time to see if the calculations are correct for Axiom.
Same energy to the U.S. and the entire WWE Universe is about to see it right about now. Keep your eyes on the skies when Nathan Frazer competes.
I agree, Byron. This dude is fun to watch, and he is unstoppable once he gets going. And his athletics are unmatched. With Nathan Frazer, one of the rising stars of the British wrestling scene, looking to make his name here in WWE.
I would argue he's already made his name, Cole. Being in WWE just allows him to get to that next level. He has talent, motivation, and innovation all on his...
From the middle rope, moonsault into the DDT. Wow.
Saw it coming. Hooked up.
DDT.
Quick takedown there.
What a cross body.
Squeezing all the breath out of their opponent. Corey, we know that Axiom has a deep bag of aerial skills that can upset the biggest opponents. How does that impact his match tonight?
While his agility is impressive, Cole, Axiom...
From the heavens, big time splash.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
This superstar is obviously trying to end this in a big way.
Why wait? Let's do it now. There's no getting up from this.
Oh, my gosh.
From the top. Well scattered reversal there. Look out.
Incredible athleticism.
Here he goes for the win. Not even a one count there.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match. No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
He's heading back to the ring.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Oh my God, what a move!
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Axiom reverses.
Thank you. Axiom sensed that was coming.
Launches himself in the ropes.
He's struggling a bit here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Foot meet face.
He's able to fend off the attack. He'll take things into the ring.
Things went from bad to worse.
Uh-oh, top rope in deep, deep trouble here.
Looking to get a little creative.
Butterfly suplex. I think we know what's coming next.
Look out! Suicide dive!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Axiom finds the golden ratio. That could be Frazier's demise.
Two! Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had pinfall.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
The life left in Nathan might be out.
Axiom finds the golden ratio.
Axiom might have him.
Here is your winner, Axiom!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the NXT North American Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He is physically prepared. He is mentally prepared. This man is ready for this title opportunity.
Excellent high flyer with an amazing family lineage.
But now is looking to make his name at his family's expense.
Oh, look at him step out of his father's shadow, Dominic Mysterio, hoping to go it alone.
It's just so sad, guys. It's almost as if Dominic feels the Mysterio name is like a burden for him.
Regardless of which name he chooses to identify with, Dominic inherited natural ability from his father. It's time for Dom to use it on his own terms.
Introducing the challenger from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 165 pounds, the Dragon Lee. And his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Dominic
Go. This is what it's all about. The NXT North American Championship is on the line.
The NXT North American Championship has quickly become one of the most revered titles in our industry. Corey, what does it mean for the superstar that holds that title?
Well, as we're about to find out, it means you are the fightingest champion on the hottest sports entertainment brand in the world. It means you're a tireless competitor, willing to do anything to steal the show.
Spinebuster!
With a sit-out. Nasty.
Dominic attempting to gain some fuel from the WWE Universe. And out of the ring he goes.
Boom, rocked with a knee lift.
And a poison rod.
Just whiplash impact right to the head on that one.
Oh, misses the mark.
He fends off the attack.
And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there.
Clearly waiting for that.
Oh, straight forearm for the title. Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
We know that Dominic Mysterio shares the same amount of spirit as his father. Is that enough to overcome his opponent here tonight, Corey?
That fighting spirit's definitely going to play a part here tonight, Cole, but Dominic isn't a photocopy of his father, and that might be one of his biggest strengths.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Oh, no.
Oh, not to the belly.
I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Dominic now is going to have to dig down deep.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys?
Shot.
Oh, and one miscalculation turns the tide right back around. Uh-oh. Gets him with the counter.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Cross body.
What a kick.
Well measured.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Reversal. What a counter.
Whoa. Off the rope.
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
And he tosses it back in now.
foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
And Al gets tossed into the ring.
Between the ropes, rolls through.
Nice drop kick. He wants even more out of his opponent.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Punch right in the head. Getting set up for something in the corner. Ah, Dominic gets cut off.
Running Hurricane Rana.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off. Drop kick in the corner, looking for more. Boom. Turned inside out by the German.
There's two. The champ, no. The champ kicks out.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Dominic Mysterio. As his opponent in play for the 6-9. Headed up, he's thinking big.
Dominic with the frog splash.
The champ has his one hand now.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even a while?
Look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Bridging package powerbomb.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Look out.
Diving footstop.
Brutal.
I'll tell you this, guys. No competitor here is looking to give it. Dominic gets the better there.
Vertical suplex.
Got into a powerbomb. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Try and end it.
He's still in his fight.
This is complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Brought down with a snap air. Oh, look at the whip with a championship on the line.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
American champion, the Dragon League. believe it.
There you see our new champion.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.
Self-proclaimed scourge of the women's division.
Yeah, a mix of gothic charisma and cold-hearted fury.
The following contest is a fatal five-way match. Making her way to the ring from Wellington, New Zealand, Blair Davenport.
Well, Blair Davenport has said that she's not here to impress anyone but herself.
She might not want to hear this then, but she's been impressive thus far.
Here's a woman who has plans to send a message to the women's locker room every time she steps into the ring.
Yeah, hoping to strike fear in the hearts of the entire division, as she's done in the past.
Has been a master of mind games already, and she's only getting started.
Tampa, Florida.
It may not be cool to play by the rules or treat every single opponent with respect, but they don't care.
Hey, the WWE Universe sounds like they think it's cool.
Agreed. It is cool.
What you just said was powerfully uncool.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
And from Florida,
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now.
Oh, joy. It's Daddy's little princess.
And from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton.
She was a standout gymnastics athlete turned in-ring competitor.
Impressive how she's adapted.
Oh, she had the best training that money can buy. Tiffany Stratton sure hasn't made many friends in WWE.
Who needs friends when you've got a bank account like she does?
Yeah, Saxton.
Georgia, Lashley, the Legend.
Look at how conceited this competitor is. I am glad that there are mute buttons on social media for people like this.
Oh my gosh, jealous much, Corey? Also, have some guts and unfollow if they bother you so much.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
And whoever named it an Iron Man match really hit the nail on the head as far as I'm concerned. Set time limit and a quick pin attempt. That could have been it right there. Impressive reversal there.
One response after another, back and forth we go.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Insecurity. Hooked up. Spinning kick to the gut.
What's the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today, and they were rolls down. Could she finally put this away?
See a kick out there. Big back body drop. Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach. Kick to the face. The victory here.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it. And gets out of dodge with a sweep. Tossed into the corner. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
You know what, guys? I was afraid it was going to get to this point.
Taking a turn for her now. Ooh. Oh, impact. Tiffany Stratton showing the WWE Universe more love than they deserve. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. And she slides her back to the mat. She covers for the pin. Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Hooked up. The match alive.
It's not over yet.
Taken down by the neck. Foot right to the belly. Oh, reversal catches Tiffany. Something under the ring to even her odds here.
Saves of the OEC dub as a kendo stick is introduced to the proceedings.
Kendo stick impact. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Mat slam with some attitude.
Launched with a belly to belly. She re-enters the ring now.
Enough already.
She's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise. Oh, just turn that around. Hoisting him up.
Might have ended it with her opponent's biggest weapon. Oof.
Moonsault.
Incredible agility.
For the win. Two. No, she kicks out. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question.
Might have just broken something. And this is good. Thinking about going. Oh, watch this.
Shoulders down.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible.
Uh-oh. Round and round we go. Oh, man. Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee.
it going to take to put this match away?
How the hell did she just kick out?
Wait a second. Referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
Face first. Here it comes.
Oh, no.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things away.
We got a cover.
The pin's broken up.
Taking in all the energy from the crowd.
Clearly hoping something that she's going for. This could be.
The admiration for the superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
And another. Shoulders down. She gets the shoulder up.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Oh, what a counter. Capitalizing on Davenport's mistake.
Paying back with their own counter.
Then here come the punches.
And a suplex. Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh, boom. Submission.
Counter!
And now there's an opening. Suplex.
This is unique.
A muscle memory got to be taken over now.
Pure instinct to kick out.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
All the ball is locked in, and they are just wrenching away.
Oh, I don't think there is any way.
She breaks the hold. To the body of that shining wizard.
Just as effective as her opponent.
And the kick out. Just had a taste of her own medicine. Survived it, but she doesn't want another dose. The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not.
Davenport looking for the Falcon Arrow.
Bullseye. Davenport with a big time move.
Cover. Two.
Stratton was scouted there.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
She's in the ring now.
Dominating cross body.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a
once more set in.
Do it. Oh, round and round we go.
scissors.
And Davenport absorbs even more damage there.
Blair's odds are in some serious jeopardy.
Fisherman suplex!
Nasty kick.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Into the ring again.
First, into the neck breaker.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
No, she kicks out!
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
What's she waiting for?
Lock the arm drag, rolls through, pretty combination.
She breaks the ref's count.
Oh no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Uh-oh, she...
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
She gets the score late in the match.
She'll get set. Couldn't do it.
She somehow gets the ball.
Slowing it down with the back elbow.
Absolutely no time. You got the shoulders down. Running interference. She's into the ring again. Put her to the corner now. What a response from Davenport.
Take down the super.
She's gonna tag.
Breaking it up at the last second.
Look at this. Tiffany's being taken full advantage of now.
Davenport's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. She's still in this and scores the late fall. Great quickness.
Let's roll through. Into the pin.
Great combination. She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise. Oh, straight forward. She's going for it. Still only got one.
Not even letting the rope get to the two count.
Comes back into the ring.
By the hair. Whip the club.
There, Davenport. Potentially looking to end the bullseye. How much more can they endure? Oh, ouch! Elbow drop!
And Stratton's just ripping it in her opponent's face now. I respect it.
Keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Hey. Saw the opening and turned it into a jawbreaker. And that was an efficient display of offense for that maneuver.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Snap and takeover. You got the shoulders down.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Strength.
This is unreal.
Oh, and she got out of there.
And set right into the corner. She heads into the ring. Put her in a position now.
She's trying to get her in, but I would not get near her now.
It could be a
back inside. Fighting back with a counter. Oh, kick connects. Big right hand. Oh, what a shot. Measuring it up one more time.
The lights are dimming for Davenport.
One way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Will it be?
She has scored a fourth in the match.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, man. She covers for the pin.
DDT.
I'm happy she did. I don't want this match to end.
And Blair evades that.
Effective arm drag.
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
And a sidewalk slam. And now thrown back into the ring.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh.
There.
Looking for more damage.
What are we going to see here?
Face buster.
Tiffany's on dream.
Get to the body. Shiniest wizard.
It's all over but the counting.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Big kick right to the gut.
Stalling, taking their time.
We got all day up here.
Put down.
She's going for it. This could be. No, didn't get it.
What? What are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match. And back into the ring she goes. Sleeper slam. Very strong impact. And she's still finding the energy to remain on the attack.
There's obvious wear and tear on her, but she's doing all she can to block it.
Inside.
Face buster.
Will she take advantage?
Insecurity.
Stiff up Enziguri.
On the mark.
Here's the cover for the win.
The pin's broken up.
Out of the way in time.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Disrupt that attack.
Round and round we go. Tilt the roll head scissors.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Ouch.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Focused attack on her torso area. She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
Corkscrew, Stratton bomb.
Will Tiffany put it away here?
Face plant.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Davenport's able to dodge that.
Oh. Saw that one coming.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for a burst of energy.
Set straight into the barricade for the win.
And she kicks out right away.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one.
There, Davenport. Potentially looking at every fucking arrow.
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
Cover!
Oh, she kicked out.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it.
Get to the body and a giant wizard.
How do you combat this?
Late in the match and she has scored.
She had it scouted. Oh, fighting nasty there.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
And Davenport absorbs even more damage there.
There's some real danger staring Blair in the face here.
Knee strike to the back.
She's going for it. This could be. With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
Chop her down with a low kick. Fez Press takes him down.
And he just bumped.
He is queuing it up again.
Has to end this.
Cover! Two count.
Late in the match, he scores a fall.
Popped up. Meteora.
Able to elude it.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Oh my God.
Davenport looking for the Falcon Arrow.
Falcon Arrow.
Davenport with a big time move.
Two.
Stopping the rest count at two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
That takes them down.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Picked up.
Yeah. Response from Davenport. She shouldn't hesitate much longer.
disrespectful.
Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
Driven into the barricade.
From the top
into the barricade.
Elbow drop.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Spread. Oh, no.
Oh, hello.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
She has even more left in her tank.
Right on track. What a little takedown from behind. Incredible. And look at this.
Oh, wow.
They send her into a bridge here for the pin.
Shoulders nice. Down.
Ouch. Oh, look at this here. Oh, bridge. Look at the ending here. This could be it. Broken up. And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And referee cuts off the count in one.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there. Oh!
Up the ground. Down. Will it be?
I think so.
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Looking for the win. Shoulder shoots up before two.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Uh-oh. High aim to the belly and back suplex. And that was a rough landing from that toss. She adjusts it.
Davenport looking for the Falcon Arrow. Of ending it.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
For the pin and the win!
Yes! And there's the breakup just in the nick of time. And that stops whatever Blair had intended.
Series of reversals.
Big right hand. Quick thinking pays off.
These two trading counters and an absolute masterclass.
She's going for it. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Sets things up.
Spot.
firing up, no doubt about it.
Placed into the corner.
Hard shot delivered by Tiffany Stratton. Now Stratton all the way up to the top.
What a move by Stratton.
Stratton is just about to finish this.
Decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Oh, DDT,
here comes another one. Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
Proving up this time.
Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Wow.
Wow. Shot right out of the ring.
Swim time.
for the ride.
The follow-away slam. She's going for it. She gets the score late in the match.
A little reminder from Stratton that she's on a different level.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she sure doesn't take much longer.
Brilliant. Right in the back of the knee. Spin kick to the midsection.
Claire Davenport potentially looking to
end this bullseye. Davenport with a big time move. Looking for the victory.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Dropped by Inzaghi.
That should do it right there.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Big form.
Opponent knows she is ready for anything.
Incoming!
Fez pressed.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
Attention to the shoulder on that attack.
Cobra clutch. Got it cinched in.
Fading fast.
The Russian leg sweep.
Broke it up with a fist to the face.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Able to interrupt the attack.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Continues.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Oh, across the top rope. Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Hazardous position as Stratton gains her footing. Look to the body, shining, looking for the win.
She gets the late score.
Look to the body.
Scored. Oh, man. Big clothesline. Oh,
She breaks the hold.
Oh, man, by the hair.
And she's willing herself to keep the pressure on.
She might have her sights set on putting things to rest here.
Left by the turnbuckles. Tiffany manages to counter.
Ducking out of trouble.
Oh, my God. Here's a cover.
Tiffany looking staggered after that attack.
Yeah, and Tiffany, she's got it. Got her shoulders down.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
Screw Stratton Bomb.
Will Tiffany pull away here?
Will it be?
I think so.
Shoulders down.
That could have been it right there.
Uh-oh. Angle, belly to back suplex.
Down and set up, Spinebuster.
And she finds herself on the receiving end again.
She has to be sensing things slipping away.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Sidewalk slam.
Passes her in the corner.
That shot delivered by Tiffany Stratton. Now Stratton all the way up to the top.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Tiffany manages to counter. Throws her back in from ringside.
Sit out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Russian leg sweep.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Oh, what a knee strike. She's going under the ring now.
Crashing down.
Samoan drop.
Oh, my God. To the sky. Tremendous drop kick.
And there's Tiffany finding the energy to keep attacking.
Stratton might be thinking of putting her towards ending things soon.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And some effective offense with that one.
With a big time move.
for the win. Cover. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. She's got it. Fired back with a punch straight to the face. Counters. This could be an opportunity. And Blair on the receiving end of another stiff blow there.
There's some real danger staring Blair in the face here.
Keeping the match alive.
letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Can't prepare your face.
Ooh.
What a response from Davenport.
Davenport potentially looking at everything.
Davenport with a big time move.
Kick to the body.
Shining. She covers for the pin.
Cover.
And now she comes up with a score late in the match.
A reminder from Stratton that she's on a different level.
She needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle from here.
She breaks the hold.
Big form.
Outside headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Thank you. Saw that coming.
And that was a precisely measured attack. And what's more, Stratton's under attack.
Yeah, and Tiffany has to recover quickly. It's sink or swim time.
Good night.
Weapon in hand, just toying with her now.
Rather than winning. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Stratton turns it around.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Reno, Nevada, weighing in at 223 pounds, Eddie Troy.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
2021 NXT Breakout Tournament, multiple-time NXT North American Champion, and unified that title with the Cruiserweight Championship.
He's got a cocky attitude, but a bad habit of backing it up.
Do something special.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
And opposite the ring is Carmelo Hayes. And guys, you watch Carmelo, and the first thing you notice is how effortless this all is to him.
Some might take issue with his attitude, but you can't say he doesn't deliver. Some people were born to do this, and by all appearances, Carmelo Hayes is one of them.
He's got him scouted.
Gets put into the barricade.
A lot of ways Carmelo Hayes could seal this one up tonight. What's his surest path to victory?
I don't think there's just one. Melo's talent comes from his confidence and vice versa. Hayes needs to trust his natural ability because it's an everlasting resource.
Elbow right to the nose.
From behind, back suplex.
He gets out of the way.
Big overhand.
Carmelo now trying to capitalize.
Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
But he doesn't connect.
Implanted by the DDT.
He's taking some good hits.
Boom!
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Watch out! Somersault plunge out of the floor.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Right in the face.
My God.
Two. Oh! And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Simply effortless from Hayes.
Melo showing he was born to make things look easy.
Got them right in the corner. Dropping the elbow.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Time to get dizzy.
Take over, Byron. I'm going to be sick. He may get the three count right here.
I think so. He got the shoulder up in time. This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Behind that kick.
Insulting.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Uh-oh.
This is not gonna be nice. This is gonna be nasty.
All about winning, no matter what it takes.
Super!
Drop.
And Hayes
continuing his charge.
That natural ability of Hayes shining through. This might just be Melo's surest path to victory.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
He's going for it all.
He eludes the contact.
And the top down. This could be big, going up high. Oh, Hayes, nothing but net.
Hayes landed that perfectly.
Hayes, he's thinking big.
From the top turnbuckle.
He's looking for yet another. Oh, not what Hayes intended. Makes the cover. Makes the shoulder up in one.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will. He cinches Carmelo in.
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
Carmelo with a cause for concern.
Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
This deep into the match, and he's
picking up speed, building momentum, and gets met with a huge roadblock right there.
No way.
Oh, God! Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Oh!
Re-entering the ring now.
Catches the clothesline.
Into a Spanish fly! What a counter!
Oh. Ooh, stiff punch.
And misses on the springboard.
Down he goes.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Rolling through, shoulders down. This could be it.
Two.
Yes, he got the three count.
Here is your winner, Carmelo Hayes.
A surprisingly fast victory here tonight.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you've got to be on your toes at all times.